did Lil Baby and Gunna predict COVID-19 3 years ago when they dropped Drip Harder? Hell nah.
But you're young. You're going to have a lot of other chances, young man.
Next day, the motherfucker was dead. My brother, he's not really dead
right here. He's really. You can sleep here. Just don't wake up your dad. Okay, mama.
No, finally I get this time with you.
Dad? Yes, Dad, it's me!
I got the USB cord. It's plugged to my microphone. I'm going to talk to the power. I can't pay electric bill.
Don't fuck me like that. Fuck me like this.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Fucking garlic bread, dude. Am I right? Of course I'm right.
Oh, you're the thing you press on a gun when you're trying to shoot it. Nah, bro, that's a trigger. I watch midget porn.
If you identify as a man, please touch this video and tell me a joke that is not at the expense of other people's feelings.
Hey, I got another one. All right. What do you call a murderer who only kills fat people? A mass murderer.
When the imposter is us. Bum, 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 bum. Du-dup. Dun, dun.
This you? This?
Damn
it! Suck me sideways, Jim! Haven't heard from you all week!
Now look at this.
Close eyes, open, close.
I can't forget to go to sleep.
The dark seeks dark.
I'm about to show you has been regarded as the scariest image in all of humanity. It is known to cause hallucinations, sudden death, incurable disease, and other side effects. Viewer discretion is advised.
I've actually tried inserting a tampon into myself so I can better relate to what women go through.
On a 15-second game show, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Would you smack your girl for
$100?
I mean, bro, I would call the cops, but they probably gonna think it's your house and shoot my black ass. So fuck it, it's a lose-lose at that point. Shit, take whatever the fuck you want.
What the fuck,
young man? You are grounded. Give me your phone right now!
It wasn't even my fault, you dumbass! We were at recess, and Jonathan thought it was a very clever idea to start flirting with Isabel by the swing set. And everybody knows that that's my side bitch. Those are my pancakes. So I went up to him, and I gave him a Michael Vick dog pound 1-2 combo. And when we were fighting, this big girl named Abigail tried to get in the middle of it and break it up. So I went over to her and gave her an RKO. And when she hit the ground, the earth shook like an earthquake. It was crazy. You don't call me son anymore. You call me the undisputed heavyweight champion of fourth grade.
I wonder if I crack my dick like a glow stick, it will glow.
Oh yeah, land of the free! So why can I rinse my eyeballs in the Burger King soda dispenser?
Bruh!
I'm not gonna give up yet! If fish can live underwater, then so can I!
Imagine being stuck in a room surrounded by everyone you've ever had sex with.
At first glance, you might think I'm alone, but I'm not alone because I actually got the Lego Millennium Falcon over.
Shots.
The mafia might kill me, but I'll follow the story anyways.
Some gamer called me gay, so I need a 1 month vacation.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Billy.
Just tried tea for the first time, and I really don't understand why people like it so much. Drinking the broth was fine, but when it came to eating the actual thing, I was almost sick.
Hold it!
What actual thing? What the hell did you eat?
The tea bag?
You ate the fucking tea bag.
Isn't that how you're supposed to make tea? It's supposed to be both a snack and a drink, right?
Phoenix. Phoenix. Phoenix, what the fuck is wrong with you?
He did what?
This fucker ate the goddamn teabag.
You're supposed to only drink the tea, you maniac!
I didn't know that. I thought you were supposed to eat it like a muffin wrapper.
Hold it! A what?
You eat the fucking muffin wrapper?
You are actually mentally deficient.
Okay, but in my defense, I never had tea before, and I didn't know how it was made.